is indeed a mystical land. With awesome displays of nature and wildlife, vigorous monsoons, dramatic landscapes, and beautiful people. With all elements of nature in it and success of beautification projects, it has become one of the favorite destinations of millions of tourists every year. Our Prime Minister, Shri Narendra Modi ji, is committed for a dynamic and prosperous nation through his vision of development. His vision for India's development extends to every region, fostering inclusive growth. Honorable Minister of Road Transport and Highways, Shri Nitin Gadkari ji, is playing a pivotal role in fulfilling the vision and dreams of our Prime Minister, Shri Narendra Modi ji. Various development projects like highways, roads and bridges are being completed at high pace. The center has spent more than 1 lakh crore rupees in Kerala on various projects, including construction and improvement of national highways. Now, 12 projects worth 1,464.4 crore rupees will be gifted by Modi government to this beautiful land. Today, Shri Nitin Gadkari ji will dedicate 5 projects worth 822.6 crore rupees to the nation. He will be inaugurating the project Rehabilitation and Upgradation of NH85 from Bodimettu to Munnar to 2 lanes with paved shoulders covering a length of about 42 kilometers along the scenic tea plantations on either side. This project has been completed at the cost of 381 crore rupees. He will also inaugurate a 120 meter long high level bridge on NH185 over Cheruthoni River, constructed at the cost of 24 crore rupees. He will also dedicate widening of around 47 kilometers of 2 lane with paved shoulders of NH966. It will benefit Palakkad, Mallappuram and Kozhikode. This project has been completed at the cost of 300 crore rupees. These 3 projects have been completed by NH Division PWD, Government of Kerala, through Ministry Fund. He will dedicate 2 more projects to the nation worth 118 crore rupees. First one being the 780 meter stretch of 6-lane Nileshwaram ROB of NH66 worth 84 crore rupees, and another one of 820 meter stretch of 4-lane Chalakudi underpass constructed at a cost of 34 crore rupees. Further, he would be laying the foundation stone of 7 different projects with a total amount of 641.5 crore rupees, including construction of Enchakkal flyover of NH66 of 1.2 kilometer length to be built at a cost of 61.9 crore rupees. Thiruvallam service road bridge of NH66 of 110 meter length to be built at a cost of 10.2 crore rupees. BUP at Anayara of NH66 of 840 meter length to be built at a cost of 41 crore rupees. Construction of BOP at NH66 to be built at a cost of 2.7 crore rupees. Construction of 3 LVUPs on developed section of 4-lane Valayar to Vadakancheri of NH544. Its total length would be 3.7 kilometers and it will be built at a cost of 167 crore rupees. Construction of 1 VUP and 2 LVUPs on developed section of 6-lane Vadakancheri to Thrissur of NH544. Its length would be 3.8 kilometers and it will cost around 165 crore rupees. Construction of 2 VUPs and 3 LVUPs on developed section of Thrissur Angamalli Edapalli of NH544. Its length would be 4.8 kilometers and it will be built at a cost of 194 crore rupees. These 7 projects, consisting 14 underpasses, will eliminate black spots and reduce reduce the road accidents in national highways. Under the dynamic guidance of Shri Nitin Gadkari ji, NHAI is doing its bit by giving Kerala a new facelift in the form of better and user-friendly highways. These developments will render progressive socio-economic benefits to the people of Kerala in the form of direct and indirect employment opportunities, a rise in trade and hospitality, boost in tourism and support for several other commercial activities like tea plantation. It will facilitate faster and smoother road transportation of goods and people, save fuel and minimize air pollution levels.